You were a streamer team, and suddenly you were in the top two of South Korea. How did you cope with the pressure of playing a professional event here?
저희는 세계 대회에 올라와서 어떻게 보면 국가 대표라 해서 생각됐기 때문에 그냥 부담 없이 저희가 잘하는 모습만 보여주고 싶었습니다.
Well, when we entered this international and big stage league, we believed that we would represent Korea, and other than feeling pressures, we really focused on doing our best.
Going up against Sentinels and G2 was obviously a crazy challenge. So, are you satisfied with your performance here?
다 패배해서 만족스럽진 않지만 저희가 앞으로 어떻게 나가야 할지 좀 가닥을 잡은 것 같아서 그거는 되게 기분 좋은 것 같습니다.
We're not entirely happy because obviously we lost all the matches, but these experience will really help us grow as a stronger team. So we are happy about that.
How was it to compete against the different regions?
제 커리어상 처음 세계 대회에서 뛰는 건데 되게 다른 각 지역들의 스타일들을 배울 수 있어서 좋았던 것 같고 그런 점들을 다 잘 섞어서 좋은 방향으로 나갈 수 있을 것 같습니다.
So this tournament was my first experience playing against teams from different regions ever, and this experience will help me. And really incorporate those experiences into my stronger play style, so I'm really excited about it.
What are your personal wishes for the future of Valorant? Like for instance, spectator events or something like that?
세계적으로 봤을 때 한국 발로란트가 좀 되게 작은데 그게 좀 더 커졌으면 좋겠습니다.
So, Korean Valorant scene is relatively smaller compared to international Valorant scene. So, I really hope that Korean scene gets larger in the future.
Perfect. Well, thank you so much for this interview, and I hope to see you again for the next LAN event.